Over the last decade and a half, we've moved from describing cancer as it appears under the microscope to a molecular diagnosis of a cancer that's based on the changes in the genome. Next generation sequencing technologies have allowed us to discover those genetic abnormalities at a dizzying rate, generating terabytes and petabytes of data that overwhelm the ability of most cancer researchers to wrangle and understand.
There's just too much data, it's in too many places, and it's too diverse. With the genomic data commons, it'll be much easier to get the data and to analyze it at the scale they need.
One of the really important parts of the genomic data commons is having the ability for every time a data submission happens to analyze it in exactly the same way and harmonize those data with all the other data that's been submitted to the genomic data commons. There's no other resource out there like it.
We can compare our data from our patients to data that came in through the Cancer Genome Atlas studies, from many other studies. We will be able to do a lot of analysis without having to download a lot of data. We'll be able to analyze it online.
The GDC is an essential tool if we're going to understand the data we collect, get the information we need out of it to improve how we treat cancer.
The GDC provides an exciting new opportunity for cancer researchers. They will be able to upload their own data to the GDC and therefore use all the bioinformatics tools that are present in the GDC to understand their own data, but also to see how it relates to all of the other data. Over time, this will also increase the size and the number of cases that are present in the GDC, giving us greater statistical power.
We can start to do a much better job of tailoring specific therapies, specific treatments for a patient based on the experience we see with other patients.
You can't overestimate the power of this tool to help us understand how to manage our patients, what drugs to give them, and as this grows, whether they're going to respond to these drugs or not. This is going to help us all. The genomic information is really life or death to our patients. It makes such a big difference.